I'm Father Ruffino Ezama, a Comboni missionary priest. I'm the mission director of the North American province. And as we approach Labor Day, it's so important to us, the Comboni missionaries, because it reminds us of the dignity of work. God himself worked for 6 days and rested in the seventh. So he personally gave dignity to work. And the Comboni missionaries take this so dear to their hearts because of the plan of St. Daniel Comboni, Save Africa with Africa, which is a simple way of saying empower the people to become the great change agents of their society, economically, socially, culturally. And the Comboni missionaries offer a lot of possibilities for young people to do job training in places like St. Daniel Comboni Vocational School in Gulu, in Laibi. We have St. Joseph's College Ombachi, and also St. Joseph's College Laibi. And we have health training in places like the hospital in Kalongo, in Lacho, in Matang. There are also possibilities of sewing schools offered by the Comboni Missionary Sisters. And this is all in view of giving dignity to work. And these are the talents which will bring transformation. And St. Daniel Comboni himself would meet people and say, what is your talent? What can you do in order to activate these talents in the missions? And that's why the future of the missions and the transformation of the world passes through schools, job training, vocational schools, so that they do their work happily and they even earn from this as a way of saying, God worked and we are working, may He bless us. We hope that you are finding joy in your work and share that joy with the others so that they may also have the same joy in working in building the kingdom of God.